All right, this is one song. Saxon, I love the band Saxon. Wheels of Steel. I can't believe I haven't ever done this song yet. These are songs I grew up with that got me, shaped me into the metal, hard rock scene that I love and hope you do too. And these are like essential albums if you're going back to pick out stuff that started it all in the metal, hard rock. Go get Saxon, Wheels of Steel. Let's rock this one out together. Until I went to see Blue Oyster Cult and Black Sabbath, and this band opened up for them. I didn't even know they were on the bill, to be honest with you, because I was such a Blue Oyster Cult fan at the time, and Black Sabbath with Dio. And they came on, and this had to be a great deal for them to be on this tour in America, because they opened my eyes, and I've been a fan ever since. And just Wheels of Steel caught my attention right away. Let's continue rocking. I'll never get tired of them playing that live. Wheels of Steel. Let's keep rocking the road, man. Let's keep rocking some more. Let me know what you think of the old metal. It's not really old, because it date wide, but it still rocks out. It still holds it on, especially Wheels of Steel. Throw some comments down. Let me know. Stay safe. Let's keep rocking the road. Peace.